It's just a 33. So what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be showing you guys how to do Minecraft. So, yep, first of all, I've got to log into my do my password and stuff. And then I'm going to go into Minecraft. So I just typed in my password, guys. So I'm going to watch it straight away. So, well, the first thing that we're going to do is, obviously, you have to go onto the app Minecraft. So, I'm on the app Minecraft. So, and then it should say, Munchang. Thank you so much. Munchang. It should be safe. I just want to put you there. Then, yeah, I'm trying to... I'm going to kind of turn it and then get you guys. I'm going to kind of put you back, like a lot, as back as you can go. See the screen, kind of, So basically what I'm going to do is I'm going to press play. I'm going to create a new world. I don't know what I'll call it. What should I call my new world? So guys, I've just decided my new world. I don't know if it's in my head or not. And my new world is called so-and-so. So I'm just going to call it, like, My Adventure. That's what I said I was going to... Well, I don't say, but... I thought I'd call it, so I'm going to call it My Adventure, so I'm going to create it. So, yeah, obviously I'm going to move you guys forward and show you the screen. So yeah, let's start this. So guys, look. Oh my god, like this is the best part. So now, you want to see this? So... I'm gonna break this. If you don't know how to jump on Minecraft on a computer, the answer is the space button. Yeah, see? Okay guys, so, yeah, you just saw. So, I don't know where I'm gonna go. I'm probably gonna dig a house. So, at the moment, guys, I'm just exploring. Now I know what my house looks like. I'm just exploring. I wanna see if I can jump into that window. Oh, I wish I could. That'd be nice. Wait, I'm gonna... Did someone just enter it? Someone just entered it! Oh, someone just entered this house. I don't wanna break the front door. I don't know if you can see that, guys. But this is the front door. I'm gonna go... back a bit. I'm gonna go this. Yeah, that's the front door. There's some steps here. It's just little of a house tour. So I'm gonna go in my house and I'm gonna show you a house tour. I don't know how you open the door though. That's one bad thing. So I created the house, so I mean someone just that's my house. People are going in my house. Do you know how I feel about that? I feel very sad. Yeah, so that's my house. I'm gonna give you a room tour, like I said. It's not really a room tour, but it's a something door. Something tour. That's what it is. It's a something tour. I really wish like we could create new rooms because it's just one room. And it's terrible. So I've got a little table here. So first of all, but when you walk in, just checking, I'm gonna good. Hopefully nobody comes in my house. So when you first come in, you can see this table here. Yeah. But I'm hoping you guys can see the computer screen. Wait, can you even see that? I don't know. I'm going to put you guys right here, as you know. Right, so I'm going to hope that you can see that. Just the table and then a little bit of like a weird kind of room. So I'm gonna get out the house. Should I go into the sea? That you can stay alive in the sea at least. That's the good thing. Look, I just sink to the bottom and then I can come back out. Look, I just let go of the keyboard. And then I'm underwater, so if you can't see this, guys, that's why. And basically all you do is I'm gonna kind of like chat hi and hi. Okay, back. Okay. They threatened my life. Okay, so I'm actually gonna go across. And I think I'm going to go into that house because it looks kind of big. And I like it. I like big houses. It's really big. I really like this house. I'm going to steal it. So, now officially my house. So, yeah. It's now my house, so I can do what I want with it. I'm gonna lie. I don't like that hole in my. So yeah, this is my little like attic kind of room. When I was like that, you could barely see anything. So I've got like a fence area, a little room bit. So I'm climbing down the ladder again. So basically when you come in, there's a light there. And then there's window, so ladder up there, and I'll show you up there in a minute. There's a person there that I want to kill. So therefore I'm going to kill. Oh God. Like you can push people so they walk somewhere. I'm gonna check out this house. This house is actually really big. I'm gonna check out this house and see what this house is. Just checked out that house, guys. And this house looks like it kind of has three levels. I don't know. Is it gonna see if we can go in? Yeah! Ooh, this is a nice area. So, guys, this is my house now, fishing. Someone's gonna die in my house. Yes. Now this is a fishing in my house. That is don't know. That's a TV screen. Or I can sit on it if I want. So yeah, I've got two tables, I've got a nice bench along here. Then yeah. Like this. Sorry guys, I sneezed. This house is actually really big, but then I thought it would like kind of have an upstairs. So yeah, that kind of stinks because I thought it would have an upstairs and it don't. Yes, that's pretty bad. But I really like this house. Like, look at it. It's like done. Done. They have like a, would you call it a pool? I don't know what you call it. I wanna get in it. What is this? myself. That's fire. Alex tried to swim in lava. I didn't know that was lava. I did truly not know that. That was lava, guys. Like, I've been playing Minecraft for about, like, I've been playing it for ages now. And I've never noticed that stuff is lava. So, I'm gonna, like, improve my house. Guys, I'm gonna go back to my house and then I'll see you guys once my house is improved. So, see you guys in a minute. Guys, I've just improved my house and I'm also quite hungry, so. See you guys at Christmas now. So I'm gonna So guys, yeah. My house looks like this. So just gonna go over to it. There it is. So when you walk in, there are two steps. Just here, just there, and there. So then you have to walk up here, something. So if you want to go down there, you can. Now I'm going to take you down there. Sorry guys. So you travel down here. And there's two steps. Well, there's basically one. But you can't get back up there. And then there's steps here. There's a couple of corridors, and then that's how you get out, and some stupid lava at some house, so I've got to get back in my house. But if you stay out, you can actually, I need to jump it, to jump over that to the other side. I've got this nice box here, so I'm going to open it and get all my treasures out. And that's where I kept all my dresses, but I don't keep them in there anymore. So I can put that there, and then go done, and go on that. See you guys, that is my house. I like going down here a lot. Okay guys, so I hope you enjoyed looking at my house. It's sunset now, so I will see you guys. Well, sunset again. So, but I will see you guys some other time. Maybe today, maybe tomorrow, maybe, I don't know. So, love you guys so much, and thanks for watching this video. Love you guys so much. Goodbye.